was beaten up with a broom in my childhood. The shootout at Wadala babe confesses she had a very strict mother. Although Kangana Ranaut is thankful to her mother Asha for teaching her basic life lessons, she also confesses how scared she was of her mom. Talking about her childhood, the actor said she doesn't remember her mom's lullabies, but her strict demeanor. Sharing a moment from the past, Kangana said she was beaten up with a broom in her childhood. There's nothing more memorable than that. All mothers sing lullabies for their children and feed them with good food. Her mother was a Sanskrit teacher and all the students in the school were scared of her. But at the same time, Kangana says her mom trained her so well that if she ever has to quit acting, she has an alternative. At the Thank You Mom event organized by Procter & Gamble on the occasion of Mother's Day falling on the coming Sunday, she told reporters that her mother trained her in everything except acting. She knows how to wash dishes and cook. The 26-year-old National Award-winning actor who made her Bollywood debut in the 2006 movie Gangster, A Love Story, hails from a Rajput family in Himachal Pradesh. Kangana was recently seen opposite John Abraham in Sanjay Gupta's Shootout at Wadala, and her next release is I Love New York opposite Sunny Deol. Shraddha Kapoor and filmmaker Abhishek Kapoor were also present at the Thank You Mom event along with their mothers.